There are now two trials looking at the utility of taking tamoxifen after lumpectomy and possibly radiation therapy for ductal carcinoma in situ. It should be remembered that ductal carcinoma in situ has no potential to spread, so that the use of tamoxifen has not resulted in any increased survival as one would expect. However, it has resulted in a decrease of further breast events, either a new in situ cancer or an invasive cancer. If one has been on the tamoxifen for 3.5 years, in reality, the additional benefit of the last year and a half of tamoxifen is probably fairly low, probably on the order of 2 to 3%. So if I have a patient with in situ cancer who's gone 3 to 4 years on tamoxifen and for whatever reason wishes to discontinue the tamoxifen, I don't think that's a huge adverse parameter for her future.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.